Abrir el lado para el cuica. Case floor. And the Europa raising the sky plus jam squeak out of the gate, being joined by smart Julian. Two lengths for the back to receive baby, then followed by rise and shine. And as they settle now, sky plus the leader, triple of a length from smart Julian, four lengths away, receive baby. Then three lengths for the back now, double strike. Alongside is rise and shine in between horses. Is Sir Jason, and towards the half mile, Smart Julian takes the lead now, Balang, followed by Sky Plus. Six lengths in behind them, Breezy Baby, here comes Double Strike. Then followed by Rise and Shine, here comes Indelible Quaker. As the last 8 mile pole, Smart Julian leads by some 2 now. Followed by Sky Plus, 5 lengths away, Double Strike alongside Reese Baby. Then followed by Rise and Shine, here comes Indelible Quaker, whom he adore. Then around the outside now, Magnum Force, and final turn they go. It is still Smart Julian leads by Lankania, followed by Sky Plus and Double Strike running in third, down the fourth, Rise and Shine. And Charmin Lagan down the stretch, they go Double Strike now for the outside, Smart Julian and Sky Plus coming back, but it's still Double Strike and finally Double Strike. Smart Julian in the bulk, Indelible Quaker, Sky Plus, Rise and Shine, Magnum Force.
All right, dehado tayo. Race number 3, entry number 1.